Maniacs, what is up? It's Phoenix Gaming here. I'm Jake Yaz of the Maniacs, and welcome back to episode 5 of the Pokemon Infinity Let's Play. If you're enjoying the series, please smash that like button. Also subscribe, because I post videos every other day. But if you noticed, the last episode ended just randomly because my game ended up freezing and I had to travel all the way back to this point. I somewhat got the team back up to where they were. It's not exactly the same. And I did manage to catch that Abra that fled last time. So now we have him on the team for right now. But we have Maple, the Azumarill, level 23, with Mud Slap, Quick Attack, Low Kick, and Smack. Then we have Sven, the Swablu, level 18, with Gust, Weather Ball, Frost Breath, and Roost. Then we have our new Lockjaw, the Croconaw, with Crush, Claw, Toxic Spikes, Water Gun, and Sludge. Then we have Lighter, our starter, the Charmeleon, level 23, with Bite, Nostril Flare, Flame Wheel, and Home Blast. Then we have Xavier, the Kadabra, level 17. Like I said, I don't know if we're going to keep him on the team, but he has Teleport and Confusion. And last but not least, we have Bakugo, the Spearow, level 20, with Peck, Low Sweep, and Bite, and Pursuit. We're just going to move on, and hopefully it doesn't happen again. Before Shrine, there's a small empty space inside. Yeah, just, I'm hoping. Oh. Oh, shit. I was a little mad that it ended up, freezing last episode. Just the fact that I didn't save, and so I'm gonna try and save a lot more in this episode just so we can prevent that. Elixir. And there's a pincer down there. So we have the we'll on. Is it really not gonna let me escape? Mine a pincer. I also don't wanna fight a pincer though. Poison barb, which we could put on a crocodile. 4. I'm gonna save really quickly so we don't, you know. There's a chest over there. I wanna get to it. Also, can't use that there either, so where do I use it? That Pokemon. Where did I get it? Want drug. Where do I get that Pokemon though? Okay. Alright. We can just whatever. We'll figure it out. I want you. No. risk losing any of my data, or any progress, I should say.
Close.
just cut it and you want to like find things so it looks we'll be right back. And we are back. He was literally right there. And we can actually go for it. It's the left. That's what I'm afraid about. But I want this thing. All that matters. It's grass steel, so and we will actually put him on the team. No, we're gonna go back to the exploring like that area because I don't think we were quite done. Which damn. Do you not have a thing in here? You don't. Oh, come on, man. I really want to use it, but it's fine. It's fine. So that we're just not getting all the Pokemon spawning on us. Okay, let's go back in here, because we weren't exactly done exploring. Because what, we went over here, right? I think we're pretty much set to go. not really. Tips. Right. Alright. Cave of Nightmares. I would if I could. And there's another battle. My name is Koba. I have been selected by the people of Echo Rock Town, including Howlett, my father, and member of the Ego Council to lead the caravan to the top of the Pelican Heights. We haven't gotten very far yet. The rest of the group wanted to pay their respects before we continued onward. I love to battle while I wait for the rest of them, but I'm conserving energy for the... Backtrack a little, just so I can know if, just so I know we're on the right path. Alright, bud. No, we're not. got battle out of it, so. This would be a perfect time to have Bakugo out. Bakugo can get decent levels. I'm not playing around with this. We'll do like two more circles if we can find it. Try and find it. So I have a feeling. Yeah. So, we just basically did a 360. Pretty much. So, it either means we did go the wrong way. How funny that we both went to two different ways and met up at the same spot. I just finished, up getting my first badge. It wasn't as challenging as I thought it would be. You're getting your second, right? Howlett will probably use a stronger team against you then, since he'll know you've, had more battle experience. I'm just about to head to Amberfield Town, but I'll stick around in case you need some moral support. This is where Howlett and the local trainers. Okay. But honestly guys, I think I'm gonna end the episode there. If you did enjoy, please smash that like button, also subscribe because I post videos every other day. And smash that post notification button so you never miss a new video. Anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Phoenix Gaming. You guys are the maniacs, and I'm signing out. 3, 2, 1. See ya.